Eat first.
Thank you, Mama. Where is Nining Mama?
Kuya, you're going out your job already?
Yes, Nining. I'll be back soon and bring you more treats.
Yay! Thank you, Kuya. You always treat me well.
Of course. You are my beloved little sister. I'll be going, Nining.
Okay. Take care, Kuya.
Hey, Budutoy! You're not joining us, ball boys?
No, sorry. I'm going to prank kiss to watch cars.
Join us!
No, really, besides you guys are so much taller and faster than me. So, I can keep up.
Well, okay then. Good luck in your work.
Good luck, Budutoy!
Thanks, guys! Bye now!
This is Budutoy, a very hard-working boy. He makes a living as a watch your car boy. Budutoy was content, even if sometimes he didn't even get 50 centavos for watching someone's car, or was ignored, or even yelled at by the owners of the vehicles. One day, a young man and young woman parked their vehicle and ordered meat pies at Frankie's. His offer to watch their vehicle was ignored as they were busy talking to each other. Budutoy watches in envy.
If I get rich, I'm going to eat that.
It would take a while and a lot more cars to watch before he could even buy one meat pie. For the first time in his young life, Budutoy thought of saving his money and living on a budget. Budutoy silently wished that more cars would arrive and park on the sidewalk. At Aling Rory's store, he spent a long time deciding what to buy for his little sister. He settled for a packet of hard candy. He had money left. Instead of buying rubber bands or marbles or cards or dropping the coins in his mother's piggy bank, he would keep the money. It was the beginning of his savings.
Nini!
Kuya!
Here!
Wow! Thank you, Kuya!
Nini! I'm saving money.
When I have a lot of money, we will buy
meat pies!
Like roasted meat, Kuya!
More delicious! Rich people eat it!
On my birthday, Kuya!
Yes! When I have a lot of money, we will eat it!
Yeah.
Here!
When this cup is even happy, I'm sure we'll be able to buy meat pies.
For us both.
And so every morning, noon, afternoon, Budutoy is working hard.
Thank you.
And sure enough, he was successful.
We will buy it tomorrow.
Yay!
I say you're going for a stroll?
We're having a freaking party!
Is that so? Well then, be on your way. Enjoy! That morning, the waitress woken up in a slightly deranged state of mind. The previous week, when they'd closed the restaurant and counted the day's earnings, they discovered that the total sales of meat pies was lacking 21 pesos.
You must have stolen it.
I can't believe it. I admit I may be a little bit careless, but I'm not a thief.
The waitress felt great annoyance. She remembered the hurtful words uttered by the owner of the restaurant and the suggestion that she had stolen the meat pies. She also felt a dark, grate of glee, the glee of revenge and victory.
Two meat pies, please.
She pocketed the money and gave the children the stale pies.
Let's sit down, Nining. This is where I work.
Surprise, meaning it's not crispy.